how to make a hooded blow dryer for $3.99.
A handheld blow dryer, a pair of leggings or a long sleeve shirt, and a headband or a wrap cap. So first you're gonna tie a knot on one side of the leggings or the long sleeve shirt. Then you're gonna place the end with alpha knot on the blow dryer. Put the leggings or long sleeve shirt opening over your head and hold it in place with the headband or wrap cap. Turn on the blow dryer. Now sit and relax.